Hey, all right, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jelen, still down here in southern Brazil, beautiful beach of Caioba. Now, yesterday I talked about how in Excel 2007 we could add a picture to the background, and I had charted something called a cheese salada. Let's talk about a cheese salada in case you've never been here. Basically, it's a cheeseburger, but when you get it, you're kind of upset because it doesn't look like a cheeseburger. Yeah, there's a bun, and the salada part must be the lettuce and tomato that are there, but then this thing in the middle doesn't look like a burger. Looks like a piece of ham, and actually when you bite into it, what they've done is they've taken the burger, they've completely wrapped it in a piece of cheese, they've completely wrapped that in a piece of ham, so it looks like you have a ham sandwich. Now, it can't be good for you, but you know, you're on vacation, so what the heck. So, I have a chart here where we take a look at the components of a cheese salada, and I'd like to kind of dress this up. Now, we're in Excel 2003, so it's not quite as obvious. What we have to do if we want to change the picture in the plot area is first click on the plot area, and then we have to get into the dialog box to change that. A couple of ways to do that: you can right click and choose format plot area, you can come here to the charting toolbar and click the second icon, format plot area, or you can just press control 1, control 1 being the shortcut key to get you to the format dialog box. You know, that works in a regular cell or in a chart, either way. Okay, so here we have seem to have far less options than in Excel 2007, but what we have to do is click the Fill Effects button. Fill Effects now gets us to where we have gradient, texture, pattern. By the way, the patterns are gone in 2007, and picture. And so now we're here at the picture. I'll select picture. Let's just choose one of these. Click Insert, and then two more OKs. OK, OK, and we've effectively changed the picture in the background of the chart. Now, as I look at this picture, there's a very annoying telephone pole or something here on the right side of the picture. Boy, it'd be nice if I could, outside of Excel, to Photoshop or something like that, to crop that out. They're not going to allow me to format that picture with, like we would normally be able to do with the picture tools, make sure the picture is cropped appropriately. All right, well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by, and we'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.